I think that we need to take into account e-commerce growth as an important factor that will affect urban logistics and city logistics, and we need to investigate more the way that this emerging trend will affect the urban freight and the way that logistics are working up to now.